Welcome to Adelaide Rundle Mall, where the brave rebels from Extinction Rebellion South Australia are setting up for the third in the weather series, Climate Change Action. And we have some poor koalas who are here to explain their plight. And the mall's balls are being put to good use and being transformed into a globe. World on fire, and at the moment, California is experiencing devastating wildfires. Lots of activity in sunny Saturday in Adelaide.
As well as causing untold damage to property and to people. I'm sure every person here has had someone who's been affected by the bushfires last summer. Last summer was the second hottest year on record in Australia. The second hottest. Do you know when the hottest one was? Not in 1921, in 2013. We have been breaking weather records, breaking bushfire records the last decade consistently. The time for action on the crisis is at hand. We have scientists saying that 10 years is all we've got to start drastically changing the world that we live in. I, for one, am pretty ready to be powered by sun and wind instead of polluting coal and gas. I, for one, am ready for Australia to be powered by new, innovative technologies, not technologies that are literally hundreds of years old. I reckon it's time for us to come to the 21st century, time for us to adopt these amazing technologies that have been built for the last 20 or 30 years. Our government speaks of a gas-led recovery. Gas is a fossil fuel. Gas requires mining that damages the little bush that we have left. Do you know what doesn't require mining? Do you know what isn't a fossil fuel? Do you want to say it with me? Solar and wind. Let me hear you.
Solar and wind.
Exactly. Do you know what is an easy solution to our energy consumption problem? Solar and wind. That's it. I'm here with many other people who believe in Australia to be powered by renewable energy that can be sustainable, that actively works to support and care for its beautiful koala and other native wildlife. Hopefully many people out there feel the same way, as I'm sure many do. Of course, that leaves us with a problem. So we've got this amazing future that we could build towards. How are we going to get there? That's right. How are we going to get to the solar and wind? We've got to act now. That's right. Extinction Rebellion is about taking the power into our hands. We're Australians. We deserve to be listened to. I've spent 10 years talking to my politician. I've met my local politician 3 times, actually, and written many petitions. Yet nothing seems to have changed. I look around, and it's the same dudes still promoting the same 100-year-old technology. I reckon it's time for change. I reckon it's time for a renewable future, a sustainable future. Extinction Rebellion is here today to promote the crisis that we are in, and then the solutions that are out there. We are here today dressing up the bulls as the world that is on fire to really demonstrate that now is the time for action. It's not next year, it's not in 10 years' time, now is the time. All the evidence is saying this is the time for action. If you feel the same way as me, join us and act. Thank you.
The people have spoken,
the earth won't
be broken.
Arise up,
arise up.